We've seen consistently a pattern from my government and myself. Consistently, we see lies, disinformation and misinformation,
hypocrisy,
highly questionable, reckless economic ideas, and
terrible
and
irresponsible
leadership. At one point, Canadians need to stop being treated like fools.
Like how I
need to own up
and
tell the truth.
I'm
evil,
shitty prime minister. And
share
this video.
Follow up
me on Twitter. Thank you all.